Hey guys, it's Jim with Strata Media, and today we're going to look at a great new plugin called the WP e-commerce plugin. WP, of course, stands for WordPress, and let's get started. All right, here's the plugins page here, but once you install the plugin, as I've conveniently done here, it will give you a store option here on the left-hand side. And what we're going to do first, if you look down here, by the way, at products, categories, variations, marketing, settings, and upgrades, those are, of course, all the details you need to add. Before you add products, however, we want to make sure we have the appropriate categories. In this case, I have a client who has a number of categories, subsets, if you will, that will allow them to conveniently place all the material in sort of in an organized way, basically, so that they don't lose track of what's what and it's not just a jumbled mess. So when you get on the categories page, you'll see here as an example, which I think is pretty good, is categorizing your products into groups help your customers find them. For instance, if you sell hats and trousers, you might want to set up a group called clothes and then add hats and trousers to that group. So that's exactly what we're going to do here today. I've already set up a couple of categories, so I'm going to go over them with you here. Let's just drop down into the men's category since I already have a listing for men's stuff. And you'll see here within that group I've added three categories: Beleza packages for men, hair grooming for men, and body work for men. I'm going from a detailed list that my client was conveniently gave us in order to get this done in an appropriate and timely manner. And one of the next products after we have packages, hair grooming, and body work, we have FaceTime. So let's go ahead and add that. I will walk you through that. Add new category to the men group. You see a link there underneath the add category text. Just going to click on that and we'll give it a nice name. I'm going to type FaceTime for men just in case there's another FaceTime for women or any other product they may have with a similar name. Description, you can add something if you want. If you have two similar items in the group that you may want a distinct, kind of define one from the other, but we don't have to do it here. We don't need to select a parent. Group image, I'm going to choose a file here. And I've already made these thumbnails ahead of time. So for FaceTime, I think we'll use that one, conveniently called FaceTime. And our target market. All right, we chose the file there. So you see FaceTime JPEG, height 96 by 96. We're going to keep that just like it is. And I think, USA's already checked under target market, so we don't have to go there. Presentation settings, default view is good. We don't have to mess with that. This category requires additional checkout fields. We don't need that. And products in this category use the billing address to calculate shipping. We do not have to worry about shipping in this case, but you can as an option. And then we're simply going to add the category by clicking the button. And we wait a few seconds, and there you go. FaceTime for men is right below bodywork for men. So all we're going to do here is just go down the list and put all the items in there. And when I come back, I'll show you how to add the products. All right, I'm back. Now, just to reiterate, we've got categories here with all the proper categories within the group, I mean. Let me start over. I've got the group, which is the men's group, and the categories all here. Let's start adding products now that we have all the groups in order. Click over here on products. And here's a list of all the products. You see here, view all categories. Here's all the categories so far we've created. Obviously, we're seeing everything. Let's drill down to Beleza packages for men and click filter. Now, I went ahead and set up one for you. It's the retreat. I'm going to click the edit button just so you can get a preview of what I did. Simply enough, I put the product name, which is the retreat. And fortunately enough, I have this list, which will allow me to select here, which is the retreat, the main name. I've got the product here, deep tissue full body massage, etc. Price, which don't forget the .00 is how you properly enter, any price. So 250 by itself wouldn't be enough. 250.00 to specify $250, and that'll get you what you need. And I'm going to go through this quickly. Just I'm going to skip through a couple of the boxes just to get to the guts of the matter so that we can get all these online quickly. Obviously, like I said, you put the text here as far as a description. Additional descriptions don't have to worry about. The category, of course, is Beleza packages for men. Appropriately hit there. And shipping and price stock control, we're not going to worry about. Variation, customs, no mention, no need there. Product images. As you see here, I've already got an image. All you have to do is simple enough, select file, select it. I'm going to hit cancel though. And then wait a few seconds and it'll upload. You'll see the image right here. And then finally, product download. Here again, we don't have to worry about because there's no digital product to download. And then at the bottom, you hit update product in order to make it up here. So let's go through one of them quickly to add a product. So I'm going to click up here, add a product. Got a brand new field. And I'm going to add Executive Escape. The pricing, $195, so 195.00. I'm going to copy and paste the description from my Word document, add a period. Pretty easy. Click Beleza Packages for Men to keep it in that category. Come all the way down to Select Files. And let's see, this is Executive Escape is a Swedish massage. So I'm going to include that image. Wait a few seconds. There's the image downloaded. Hit Add New Product. Wait a few more seconds. And we've got it up at the top. And just to clarify, Beleza packages for men filter. So we're just showing the two products rather that we've already added. And there you go. So just go down the line for that. And then the next on my list here, of course, would be hair grooming. All you would simply have to do is probably preset this hair grooming for men, hit filter. Of course, it's blank, and then begin adding your products. All right, guys, that's it. I'll be posting some more videos soon. Thanks a lot.